They're number one in the league in three-point makes. They average 16.8 a game. They
will shoot one right there.
Well, the big key today for Utah is, can they stop the scoring in the paint? Now, the big key for the Lakers, Ilyasova is an excellent three-point shooter. Can Drummond match up with him?
Ilyasova, another look from three, and hits.
Got to step up anytime that you're below 15 feet, or they'll get a wide open shot on that pick and roll.
Ilyasova again. He is 4 for 4. Technical foul there called against Caldwell Pope. That's why Ingles got the free throw. As Ilyasova connects again.